Alright, so in this video, we'll be talking about bend defects, no? Or bend defects. Okay? So the first bend defect, so usually bend defect occurs when we made some missteps, or we made an we followed in something wrong, or we followed the wrong procedure in doing bends. Okay, so the first one will be burns. So this is usually applicable on non-metallic conduits. So burns occurs when we, if our conduit is a rigid non-metallic conduit which requires heating in order to bend those type of conduit. So if we put too much heat on one part or one side of the conduit, then it will cause that side to be burned. No? So this is not accepted, or this should not be installed, because it will cause the conduit itself to be somewhat defected by itself, no? So if this will occur, so you need to rebend, or you need to get a new run and bend that one properly. If this occurs in your bend, this pipe should be discarded, no? Then we have kinks or groove. So a kink or a groove is where a certain portion of your conduit has a bend which is somewhat pointed. This will make the conductor, or the run of the conductor, to be not fully fitted, or it could not pass through to this kink, because what happened now is this diameter here is not the same with the diameter of the other side of this pipe. If it is a metallic conduit, usually the kink will also cause the conductor or the protection of the conductor, no, to be scraped out. So our conductor will be damaged, no, because of the kink. So if this will happen, then never use or never install this conduit, no. Then we have the diameter of the conduit is greatly deformed due to improper bending. So again, this type of bending, because our there is no kink on this one, but our conduit has been deformed. So what will happen now is that our conductors, when they pass to this side, they will somewhat be poked, no? Or they will not fit through this side. So that's why it is much harder to let the conductor run to this type of bend when your diameter has been greatly deformed. Okay? So I believe that will be all for this video. Thank you for watching. And as always, enjoy learning.